Hello, this is Eric Bolt from the National Weather Service in Oxnard, California. Here's a quick update on the El Nino Southern Oscillation status and rainfall predictions for the upcoming 2014 and 15 winter season across Southwest California. All right, let's review the good news and the bad news about El Nino this winter. First, the good news. The sea surface temperatures and the subsurface anomalies have increased in the last month. The ocean is reflecting weak El Nino conditions, and the forecaster consensus of an El Nino developing this winter was raised to 65%. This is up from 58% in November. But there is still plenty of bad news. The atmosphere has yet to couple with the warm ocean water. Wind and rainfall patterns in the equatorial region are not reflecting El Nino yet, and models continue to predict only a weak El Nino this winter. Late development of El Nino is not necessarily that beneficial for Southern California. This is the latest sea surface temperature anomalies across the subtropical Pacific Ocean. The left side of the chart shows the cooler temperatures last year at this time, while current time is on the far right. All Nino regions are warmer than normal right now, with the Nino 3.4 box at 1.0 degrees Celsius. This is the main region for determining El Nino conditions. This is above normal of the minimum 0.5 degrees threshold for a weak El Nino. The latest ENSO plume computer forecast continued to show most model outcomes keep us in a neutral ENSO or weak El Nino condition this winter. The official long-term temperature prediction for the month of December shows above normal for the entire western United States. Precipitation forecasts for December show above normal chances for all of California. In the last 7 days, ending on December 2nd, precipitation has been mostly above average across many areas of California, including most of the southwest part of the state. The temperature predictions for our main rainy season of January through March shows above normal temperatures continuing for the West Coast. And the precipitation predictions for the same time frame does show a higher chance of above normal precipitation over Southwest California. This forecast follows a classic El Nino trend of wetter storm systems across Southern California compared to the northern part of the state. In conclusion, December is starting out wet. It's still uncertain if a full-fledged El Nino will develop, and we're running out of time. It's likely that if El Nino occurs, it will be weak. And historically, weak El Ninos have resulted in very large precipitation extremes, wet or dry. Thank you for watching this presentation. If you have any comments or questions, please contact me. And remember to visit our website for the latest forecast, watches, or warnings.